All right, let's do this. What the hell?
AJ, I take it you have the file.
Yeah, and it doesn't tell me shit.
Redacted. You want to know more? Keep your mouth shut and help me with the job. Then I pull off more of those black bars.
Fine. What's the job?
I'm here to bring down Pagan Min and Yuma, something the locals can't seem to pull off. I thought you people were good at waging guerrilla warfare.
You people?
Golden Path's waging the wrong kind of fight. I'm here to show them how it's done. Step one, hand them the airport. Step two, recruit the services of one AJ Ghale. That's you. Meet me back here when you're ready. Oh, and don't mention our little arrangement to the Golden Path. They're not in the need-to-know column. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta hit the crapper. Pardon my French. Jesus Christ, it's just a freaking hole in the ground.
All this? It's all fucking useless.
What, you forget you're an American? Americans knock.
Where's the original journal?
I told you, the more work you do for me, the more little black bars get put out to pasture. Come on. Get in. I'll give you a teaser. Consider it a down payment.
All right, let's hear it.
When I first recruited your old man, it was over a bottle of scotch in a seedy dive down in Tirtha. He was still working for Pagan Min then. His eyes were still moist and sparkling. Min iced the heir to the karate throne. The feces hit the fan, my friend. Pardon my French.
What? No. I can't
Don't
hear
worry,
you anymore.
It'll be in the document I give you when you finish this job. That night, your
your mom left Kyrat, all the knives were out. Near as I hear told, Yuma's in the middle of it. You want answers? All paths lead to her.
So what do you know about her?
She's Pagan Min's second in command. Came in with him from Hong Kong. Triad connections up the yin-yang. You know what that is, don't you? Yin-yang? Sure you do.
So what are we doing here?
We're going after one of Yuma's sites and the man running it. Take him out, we'll be able to get Yuma to sing us a tune.
I took care of Yuma's lieutenant.
Are you sure you got the right one?
How am I supposed to know if he's the right one?
Take a picture of him and send it to me.
Yeah! Death will purify you! Collapsing on target.
No dice, kid. That's not your man. The guy you're looking for is supervising Yuma's archaeological dig. Tell you what, just clear out every guy in the area who looks like he could be in charge of anything more important than cleaning bathrooms and washing dishes. Nothing's more American than killing them all and letting God sort them out. Call me when you're done.
Quickly! Push forward!
I found a key on one of the bodies.
I'm out of medals, kid. Call me when the commander is dead. They're on to me. I'm making myself scarce.
What? Wait, how am I supposed to get out of here?
Pucker up, Buttercup. I'll be back when you need a lift.
Holding more outposts than the rebels at this point.
What, you?
He's above us!
Enemy spotted! I'm going to cut you from the inside out!
Oh!
that gun?
This is our fight!
Men will not.
Someone went on a rampage over here.
Look for any signs of the enemy.
Don't give them an inch.
God damn it, my sight.
Suck him. Get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Good. I'll head over and pick you up once I finish my breakfast. You wouldn't believe how hard it is to find bacon in these parts. Willis out. Thanks for flying the unfriendly skies, Buttercup. Once I find another loose thread on Yuma, I'll be in touch.
And catch him unaware.
AJ, good timing. I'm just finishing up here. This is it. My last job for you. You're on the 10-yard line now. Get in.